I like taking naps too. Anyway. Hey guys, what's going on? I am Toon Singer here, and welcome back for some more Mario Sunshine. Previous episode, we did the mansion, the ghost thing. And yeah. That's really it. Not much. I can't really say I remember that much either way. Yeah, whatever. I mentioned that. Why is this here? Okay. Secret of Casino Delfino. Oh, you guys see the stupid lines again? Ugh, it's terrible. I'd rather you guys not see that. I don't think there's a way really to get rid of that. I want to move the camera, but I'm afraid of exposure. Alright, that's good. Alright. So yes, this place is fine. Thanks for all that electric goop. I didn't really get to show off. Ouch. That must really hurt your head. I didn't really get to show off anything else, to be honest with you. Alright. Well now, Mario, you really should drop by the casino. I'll let my boys know that you're coming on. Going on. Dead serious. I don't know why this sounds more like a ghost song than like some sort of like hotel song. Sorry. Oh, Mario! Right this way, please. Okay. So there's a secret here. I've never gotten far in this. I don't understand this. You gotta throw like a fruit in here or something like that? I don't know. I never really understood this level. I can never beat it. Alright. No, don't jump in that fire. The gerbil sluts. Well, 777 is obviously the best you can do. And yet, anyone's got a triple gun, both slots. What's this? Okay, here we go. I think if you get this wrong, you get a game over, so...
This is the first time I've ever seen a water-powered slot.
Oh, okay. Oh, I think I gotta sport this. Yeah. Oh, God. Come on! Yeah! Okay, here's the same thing. I wonder if this thing breaks the spook one. I got the 7.
So rigged it. Wait a manager, I want my coins back.
I'm confused what to do. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Oh, well, that's not fair. Okay. Ah, balls. Uh-oh. Points, yes, I got any points. Yeah! What?
There you go.
Yes! Alright, there you go, there you go, there you go. Oh, cool. Really, my dude, really? No, no, no! No! Okay, okay, okay. Come on, why did that... Okay, oh my god. What? There you go. Yeah. Oh my god, how many things are there? Come on, my dude. Oh god, not one of these. Not ready for one of these. Oh god. I've never done this in my life! Oh god, this looks bad. I got 7 lives, okay? That's pretty good. Hey, no! Come back, come back, come back. Ah, oh, piss. First F. Okay, okay. Oh, maybe I can jump on those blocks, right? I can jump on those. Oh, that would've been my perfect chance. Why are there seagulls in this nightmare? Oh my goodness, what the? Why did they go all the way? They go all the way. I'm scared. Oh, whoa! Oh, that is not fair! Oh my god, I... Oh! What the... Why did he fall? He jumped and he just like went moving... Oh my god. I thought that. Really? Alright, we're back to where we started. Not really started, but... Alright, come on. That is not fair. Oh god. There's no way I can make that jump.
This is why I hate getting calls when I'm listening to music. And then,
dude, I'm gonna die. I am not gonna get him over.
Me out of my damn.
I'm not gonna get him over. So if I have one or zero lives when I.
I'm gonna get him over.
Oh god. Oh. Mario. Oh my god, I am so scared right now. Oh, what? What is this? Oh god. No! No, damn it! Alright, oh god. I am back. I don't want to talk right now. I didn't lose any lives.
Why are you talking now?
Cause... Oh god. No, no, no! No, you freaking... I didn't know I was supposed to jump there, so that was my fault. But I did it. Oh, God. I hate that level. It's not as hard as the other ones, but... Oh, it is a lot more stressful than it seems. Alright, well, you know, I got enough blue coins to just turn it in for... But not gonna do that. It doesn't really matter. And maybe I'll just do it off camera. You guys know how it works. Alright, well, before anything, I'm gonna go get a life. I should have showed this off since it does not matter. So I'll just see you guys in the next level. Alright, Kang booed down below. Alright, so this is what I thought we were gonna do, but no. We'll do this now. Got enough time. Alright, and here we go. Alright, I think I got 3 lives. I wanna know how there's the easiest way to, life rent.
Ah, Mario! The casino this way!
He has like a very manly voice. Ah, Mario! The casino's this way. Well, actually, I must admit that unfortunately the casino's close to me. You see, there are creepy sounds coming from the basement. And you think, you know, I need to call up Ghostbusters, but instead I called you. Or your brother's Ghostbusters. Could we trick you? What? I mean, as for your help. Oh, thank you. Yo, he just said that really clearly. There was like no mumbling or anything.
Oh, Mario, right this way, please.
Uh-oh, God, he's gonna trick me. What the hell? That scared me. Oh, I can't move.
I know.
That's so ugly.
I know, right? What the hell? Okay. What the hell? Jesus Christ!
I like the song.
Oh, so I came a little mad ugly in this game. What do I do? Oh, okay, there you go. Okay. Okay, I've seen this before. You gotta throw this at... That's not throwing it at him, but... What do I do? Jump on him? What do I do? It's just laughing at you. Damn it! I saw a pepper there. Wait, this seems like a heal, so... Okay, there you go. That looks like it does something. Okay. So he's allergic to fruits and... Come on. No, not you. Throwing bombs at you at work? Pepper then fruits. I mean, I kind of feel gross grabbing these peppers because they were in his mouth evidently, so... Well, it's moving much faster. hit me on a merry-go-round. How'd that hurt me if it's laying down? Well, it's moving that fast. Okay, well then, I'm already low of water. Come on, fruits, fruits, yeah! Anything. Mario was just holding nothing. I was hoping this one would give me a chance. Oh god! I just killed them. And I can't. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Goodness! It's way too long to do. We're here indeed, Mario. Alright, depending on... I have never passed this part, by the way, so I don't know what's going on from here now. Scrubbing Serena Beach. Again?
Yeah. You mean like that do it 3 times in your life?
That makes a boost face. I see that clearly. What? I'm timed for this? 3 minutes? Is that 3 minutes or is that 3 hours? Mario, we've got trouble. The electric group is back. Where? Everywhere. Oh, that's not fair. Oh, that's not fair. Excuse me, you want me to do this? Yo, that's not fair, the timing for this crap? No, I want to... Oh, this is more than a time. It's not everywhere. Oh, what's everywhere here? Oh, come on, man. I know. Wait, I didn't even know what you said. Citizens don't matter. They're citizens. Now, what are you doing? This guy's a jerk. He's just using Mario for his own goods. Great, I only have under a minute. I think all these seconds go at so low. You staff are the worst. Oh, I did it! Yeah.
Woo! You missed the piece.
I know, that was tense. And there, I missed the piece there. Oh, excuse you.
Wow, that was great. I never expected you to do it so easy. Fantastic, Mario.
What?
It just came right out of him.
I had that inside my brain. That's how I think. It's how I think.
Okay, you know what I was saying that made me so annoyed and grossed out? Because, I mean, alright, so there was this girl in my school that apparently she threw up.
Oh, God.
Like, on the floor. And she threw up in the most worst possible place. Okay, so you know how we have staircases?
Yeah.
So, basically, as soon as you open the door to the staircase, you're gonna step in it. Oh, unless somebody warns you. She literally did it in the worst part of the way. So as soon as my friends opened the door, thank God they were in front of me. Feel bad for them, even though there was snow outside left for us that we used it to
cover it up.
Vomit. But anyway, my friends, they were not aware of it, and like, when it was already too late, this kid was like, watch out for the throw up. And I'm like, oh, whoa, you said it in time for me, maybe not my friends, but you said it in time for me. So then I'm like, who the hell would throw up and not clean it up? Or at least not get somebody to clean it up. Or like put a sign, don't go here, it's wet. Like, don't open the doors. It's wet with something you don't want to step in. And it's not just ordinary clean water. So then what happened was that, like, she's blocking the staircase, asking anybody if they have water. I'm like, get out of my way, clean up your throw first, and maybe I'll think about giving you my water. By the time you come back, I won't even be here. So...
Hey, you want to this next time when it's Mario Sunshine?
When time's up?
Yeah, but I won't be able to defeat Shadow Mario in time. So... thank you guys for joining us. In the next episode, we're gonna finish this story and find out.
I wasn't planning to actually say it, like, I don't
know. It's kind of interesting.
No, it's really actually just gross. Oh no, all we did was water our shoes and stuff. Actually, water our shoes. And I did it just to be safe and sorry.
Right. So, you see you guys? Out.